This video presents the paper entitled "Wall Body Trajectory Optimization for Robot Multimodal Locomotion, accepted at the 2022 International Conference on Humanoid Robots." The paper proposes a wall body trajectory optimization approach that addresses the problem of planning feasible trajectories for multimodal robots by combining methods and tools developed for aerial and legged robots. At the Artificial and Mechanical Intelligence Lab, we develop IronCab, the flying humanoid robot, which implements multimodal locomotion combining terrestrial and aerial locomotion modes. Such a platform can be described through three models we will use in the trajectory optimization layer. The centroidal momentum dynamics is the key model. It connects the evolution of the momentum to the external forces acting on the robot. Moreover, the centroidal momentum dynamics bounds the kinematic of the robot to the centroidal momentum. The external forces that actuate the aerial locomotion mode are the jet forces applied on the origin of the jet frames. In previous work, we identified a second-order nonlinear model that connects the throttle to the jet intensity, approximating the jet dynamics. The contact forces, on the other hand, actuate the legged locomotion mode. The contact dynamics is defined through friction cones and complementarity conditions in the relaxed forms. The proposed trajectory optimization strategy generates feasible contact forces and locations, jet impulse and jet throttle, considering the three previous models, namely the centroidal momentum dynamics and the contact and the jet dynamics. We transcribed the trajectory optimization problem using a multiple shooting method. The cost is defined mainly using regularization terms and equilibrium driving costs. The constraints, instead, ensure that the solution meets the defined physical description, and hence are defined using previously introduced model formulation. The transcribed nonlinear optimization problem is implemented using CASADI and a custom-made open-source library that implements symbolic rigid body dynamics called ADAM. The proposed strategy can generate a variety of different behaviors. The clip shows a planned takeoff trajectory where the final COM position is constrained to 70 cm of height. The net force transitions smoothly from contact forces to jet thrusts. A takeoff and landing maneuver emerges in the same fashion. The robot decreases the contact forces and increases the thrust. The trajectory of the COM reaches the maximum height and smoothly comes back to the initial position. The strategy is able to exploit the complementarity condition to let emerge a gate sequence. The robot moves a few steps forward while increasing the thrust. Eventually, the contact breaks and the robot detaches from the ground. In the fourth scenario, the robot takes a jump and it validates the approach for generating multimodal locomotion trajectories. In this case, a constraint on the COM height is set at the middle node. Thanks for watching, and if you are interested in the details of this work, please check out our paper.